Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials.
Today, I am going to show you how to create vector wood texture in Adobe Illustrator. Please watch entire tutorial. Rectangle tool, shortcut M. Draw vertical strips using with rectangle tool. Eyedropper tool, shortcut I. Use eyedropper tool to pick color. R90G40B20. Select shape and drag with Alt key for duplicate shape. Ctrl D for repeat duplicate shape. Warp tool, Shift R. Press over the shapes using with warp tool. Twirl tool. Poker tool. Bloat tool. Warp tool. Draw a horizontal line. Select line and go to object menu and path and divide objects below. Select shapes using with direct selection tool and delete. Select shape and go to object menu and path and offset path. Offset -2 pixels. Ungroup, Shift Ctrl G. Group Ctrl G. Select shape and drag into brushes panel to create custom brush. Select art brush. Draw a circle shape. Swap fill and stroke Shift X. Apply custom brush. Copy Ctrl C and paste in front Ctrl F. Increase size of the circle. Apply second custom brush. Stroke weight 0.75 point. Go to Object menu and expand Appearance. Draw a horizontal box shape. Pick color using with eyedropper tool or 75G30B20. Group Ctrl G. Warp tool. Press over the shape for wooden effect. Tool. Load tool. Copy Ctrl C. Select shape and right click and arrange and send to back. Shift Ctrl open square bracket. Paste in front Ctrl F. Select all. Right click and make clipping mask Ctrl 7. Finally, your wood texture background design is now ready. Please follow steps and it's easy way to create wood texture or wood pattern in Adobe Illustrator.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for new tutorials.